3,000, okay. Zion flames. Done. Ship's gone. That's 29. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take on that boat. After I finish with this bit. Yeah. Gotta kill these two. Murray, you back? I can't see anything. How can I shoot? Oh, there you go. Thank you. So I don't like it. Just comfortable. This one shouldn't take long. Headshot. That ship is dead. Welcome back, Murray. You're welcome. Did your friend give you your present? No. Not yet? She hasn't come yet? That there would be more people on this ship. Oh, wall shot. Can't shoot. I bet he had a good swim. Woo! What was this ship? A legendary ship or something? Oh.
Join us! We're done!
Been an hour and 32 minutes since I recorded. It's probably another 30 minutes until I download the rest. And why they're flying in the rain. Marie,
yeah.
The birds fly in the rain, doesn't that slow them down because their wings get wet?
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. They get cold and also the wind is stronger and it pushes them off and stuff. You know what I mean, right? It pushes them where they don't want to go. And they get scared. Nah, I'm just kidding. I don't know if they're scared. Like, oh shit, I'm pissing myself. I'm so scared. Oh no.
And, that's not a lot around here to like
rain. Yeah. Of course, baby girl. I like rain. I like looking at rain. Nah, it's I like this game. It has nature in it too, like rain. It rain when it rains during like and while you're, you know, traveling in the ocean, like big storm of waves, you know? That's realistic right there. That's really cool. What you say, Marie? My ship sink? Why would I want to know if my ship can sink? I don't want my ship to sink. The hell? I don't know. It can, are you saying if big waves? don't know. I don't think you can sink. If your ship dies, you die. That's it. You don't see it sinking. Maybe if you do a video about it, like make a video yourself, like, you know, all the animation and stuff. Start mission. Alright, let's do this. I can't punch here.
Gentlemen, as is custom among our kind, we do not plunge headlong into folly on the orders of a single madman, but act according to our own collective madness. The object of our attention is a square-rigged galleon, and we want her for the advantage she'll bring Nassau. So I'll put it to the vote. All those in favor of storming this cove and taking this ship, stomp and shout aye!
Aye!
Those who oppose, whimper nay!
Whimper nay!
Was the King's Council so unified?
That's funny. Those who... those who... whimper and say nay. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. Those who whimper say nay. Oh. Alright, see, this is gonna be a very, very big mission. Oh man. I mean, not very big mission. This is just a very big map. Another big map. In this big game. Oh my god. I'm just speechless how big this game is. Oh. Like Marie? Like this game, it doesn't show you, like, if you die, it doesn't show you your ship sinks, because that's just kind of prolong the waiting of, you know, your death, you know? Right? So yeah, it doesn't show you, you know, like how long it's going to take for you to sink. But it does show you that you die, and that it's kind of weird, like, it shows you, like, you just die, like, you just fall over and die, like, someone push you, you know? That's kind of weird, you know? Oh, shit. It's gonna become uncharted. Yeah. Climb. Climb, Edward. Climb, Edward. There's no chest down here. It's up here.